wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway he go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10.
And coming up next, a middleweight championship fight between Jorge Masvidal and Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with similar height and the same reach.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. UFC middleweight championship is on the line. Try to establish that jab.
That one hurt.
Game Bread gets caught with that punch. Oh, that's as good a jab as you'll see, Joe. Machida gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Inside leg kick is good.
They're going after it quick here. This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
He's down!
Useful hook there.
Good shots by the champion. Very nice timing with these shots here.
That kick is good by Machida. Looking to land the right hand, he misses. Effective punch there by Jorge Game Bread Masvidal. Nice 1-2 there.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedowns.
That was a very quick combination. Switches one more time to southpaw. Oh, he tagged him! The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is gonna lose his title if he can't recover.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Oh. Very good read there. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Oh, straight right.
Nasty combinations here.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their...
Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand. He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Machida's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Well, they've made all the right reads here tonight, and there's another one. Beautiful read on the leg strike as he catches it and then returns fire with a punch of his own. So they have got the timing down here at this point of the fight.
How about that shin?
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. And there's a nice left hook to the body.
Well, that's not what you're looking for defensively. He moved right into that hook, and his opponent wisely lands it to the body there. He has been increasingly more susceptible to that strike. Let's see if that one gets his attention.
Man. For the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was gonna start asking you about what adjustments they could make for the next round, we get the end of the fight. A huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action there. Near perfect execution on that fight ending sequence.
Caught him right there, had him in all sorts of trouble. Look at this. Bam! Out cold.
And there he is, our UFC middleweight champion of the world. What an outstanding knockout here to finish the job tonight. The official decision, it resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and...
about those two words throughout fight week, and new UFC champion. He completes the mission here tonight, and you can see the emotion spilling over. Absolutely incredible what this fighter was able to accomplish, and it is going to take a special performance to dethrone the new UFC champion of the world.
Relaxing attitude. You think you proud of, we proud of too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I told you with a whoop off the... So true. Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the Mo-Zu. This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo. With a when a psycho, wanna give it. With a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip living on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is, everything got your lips is fictitious. Hey, messes made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, the motive must been made on. Huh, Mila maximize a mess, but I'm mind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mama's Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the beefos that I greet you. With a block, a block, a block, I leave you. When I come enough, I talk a fecal, I'm a grown man. Second this with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No game! All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm ill and I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so anyone of my loved ones, your folk, I'll inherit. This is my beauty. Beginning sortie, I tried that. Now I'm keeping it in my lap. Talk is so cheap end. When it don't end with a grieving, I'm ready for the battle. Bring it on this evening. Ah! Coming at me wrong is bad juju. You better not make me you. So your best better go run tell your kudos. I knew no. And it better be hug butter gunning and doo. Don't make me fight y'all. The fully gon' bite y'all. He's ringing like 60 gum night ball.
Yeah, like lights off.
You know when I let night fall.
Light y'all.
This be the entry of this be, but none of pyramids, six beepers. I be hella open, top of pyramid is Giza. Dip please, cause I'm goofy. To get me, tell him you move. Better quit beefing if this in them, then a dip, I shoe you. On the head of Kobe, I go hoop hoop or boop boop like a shit fevers. I don't wanna take a tip, neither the MCs, I'm a grim reaper. So anybody coming every trip like you run around the world with 10 visas. Whatever link is pulling everybody call like I had a chip reader. This is ISO, psycho. In this game like a kickflip, primo. They ain't wanna see me walking with Tech 9, oh yeah, I know. Could imagine what you wanna think of Tech Sign, ISO. Get it big like Bruce, me, I job, woofoo. Hit it, head a hella hard, he'll have more clips in him than Hulu.